I'm back up here at the house where I found that silver dime and all those wheat grains. And I just got my first wheat. Not sure what year. Well, here we are on another plug. And I did it. And you can see the face in there. It looks like a rosy. And it is. 1963. Sweet silver. Well, I've dug three wheats. Now I just found this bracelet. I don't know if it's silver or not. You can see it's got some nice artwork on it. Up and let you know. Well, there's my fourth wheat penny. So today's ratio so far is 4-1, unless that bracelet turns out to be silver. And I don't think it is. I think it may just be copper with a silver plate on it. All right, I'm back with my hunt. It's Aggie the Wonder Dog. Anyway, did pretty decent. Let's start up here with the junk. Got a few iClack stuff dudes over here. Kind of nice little pieces. Not sure what model car that one is. This here's part of a fire truck. Got a bell from a telephone. This is something copper. Not sure what exactly it's for, a handle for something. Another piece of copper. I got this lock. It says something on it, but I'm not sure exactly what. Got a chain. Got a piece of junk. I don't know. Several nails. Some been in the ground a while. Some haven't. Well, I guess they all have been. A little set of axles from a train or a car or something. Kind of cool. And then only two pieces of aluminum today, bottle cap and a piece of a gutter spike, or I think it's more of a antenna maybe piece. And here's something pretty cool. It's aluminum and I'm not real sure what it's from. And I put the holes in it, unfortunately. And this little red piece here, this is a magnet. It's the first magnet I can ever remember finding. So, kind of cool. Money-wise, 96 cents in clad. 11 pennies, 6 dimes, and a quarter. Then on the good stuff, I have 6 wheat pennies, and I have that 1963 Roosevelt. This is junk, but it's kind of cool. I think it must have a little silver plate on it, ring up as a quarter. And it's kind of excited when I see it in the ground. But it's obviously junk now that I'm home, and you can kind of see the way the inside is. Obviously not real silver. I got this little piece, and this is either it's copper, but I think it's a ring based on the way the edges are beveled. I don't think it's for pipe or flare pipe. But the best find of the day was a 63 D Roosevelt. Not sure how well you can see that lock, but it says Mid-Continent Petroleum Corporation. And if you flip it over, this side says the Wilson Bohan Company, Marion, Ohio. So that's kind of cool. First lock I found actually is identifiable from some other source with a company name on it. So that's kind of neat little find. Cool. Thanks for watching and happy hunting.